Saigeia Winter School has finally come to an end. After 2 months of intense work, started on the 4th of April 2016 till the end of May, we run 7 pre-recorded lessons, including exercises, for a total of several hours of teaching time. We had the 1 inaugural lesson, 11 checkpoint meetings, and the 1 online final event, for a total of more than 12 hours of direct teaching and tutoring. 5 instructors worked at the school, and we got 27 registered pupils from 12 countries between Europe and Africa. We got 11 applications, either proposed or assigned to students, and more than half of them are almost finished and they will be soon be integrated in the Africa Grid Science Gateways. The Saigeia Winter School has been quite challenging for the project. First, from the creation of the training material point of view, that put us at work for several weeks before the school and also during the school for the preparation of the video lessons and also for the checkpoint meetings. And also from the challenge of delivering the video lessons to students located in several areas of the world with completely different access bandwidth. We needed to convert the video lesson in different format and provide the students with the possibility either to stream the video or to download on their premises. But we managed to hold this challenge, and in the end the school was a success. Half of the applications are almost completed and the others will be followed up in the next weeks. But the Saigeia Winter School is not the final point in the training activity of the Saigeia project, because the legacy of the Winter School will be the base of the eResearch Summer Hackfest that we will be run in Catania from the 4th to the 15th of July, where students will come in person to finish the implementation of the use case and to create and integrate new use cases in the Africa Grid Science Gateway and in other science gateways in the framework of the project.